There are plenty of videos here about how to build budget-friendly video editing PCs. But if you're like me, you want to spend more time editing and less time building a freaking PC from the ground up. I've acquired a beast of a video editing PC for pennies on the dollar, and I'm going to tell you how. I'm no computer geek, but what I do have is 20 years of experience working in some of the top VFX houses, creative editorial studios, and advertising agencies in the world. Through these experiences, I learned about corporate equipment leasing. This is the basis of my video. Here is what you're going to need. One, an eBay account. Two, a little bit of cash and some patience. What you don't need is the time and expertise to build a computer from scratch. Step one, jump on eBay to find a workstation grade computer coming off a corporate lease. I like HP and Dell workstations. These workstations cost $4,000 to $15,000 when new, but thanks to Moore's Law, can sell for as little as $500 only a few years later. Step two, set up a saved eBay search in your account with your search criteria and wait for the right workstation to become available. Bid, buy, and that's it. These machines have lived in corporate environments, have been generally loved, and are often only 18 to 36 months old. Don't believe me? For $525, I bought an HP Z640 workstation with a 20-core, 40-thread dual processor, 16 gigabytes of RAM, a super fast hard drive, Pro Quadro M2000 video card, and a seat of Windows 10 Pro. This PC cuts through 1080p footage like a hot knife through butter. And what about 4K? Do what I did and swap out that Quadro card for a used NVIDIA GTX 1070. I sold the machine's Quadro M2000 on eBay for $259, which more than paid for the 1070. Add an additional 16 gigabytes of RAM by used solid-state drive to house your video footage, and you're on your way to cutting 4K videos. All in, I'm $525 for the workstation, another $150 to make it 4K ready, for a grand total of $675. Did I mention it still had a remaining one-year HP warranty, which is transferable, by the way. Pick your flavor of software, and it'll crush 4K video, and whatever content creation projects you throw at it. Please hit that like button, subscribe, and comment below.